Okay, so very good afternoon to all the dear students and welcome to the virtual class. Okay, today I'll teach you a new lesson, but before that I want to ask you a few questions. Okay, and through the chat you have to say the answer of my question. Okay, so all are ready? Yes, I want to see. Okay, okay, all are ready? Yes. Okay. Nice. Now, the question is that, the first question is that, name the professional that fight for us in the boundaries, or they protect us. Name the profession that fight for us and they protect us. Okay. Okay, so here most of the students have replied army, soldier, police officer. Okay, very good. So students, there are the some professional like a police, like a army, like a soldier. They protect us, our country. They fight for us in the boundary. Okay, so today our lesson is related this only, that about the bravest soldier. Okay, that is Paravin Chakra. Now here I want to share a screen. Wait for a second. This is our new lesson, that is English lesson number 1.7, Paravin Chakra. Now, this is Paravin Chakra. It is an award. It is an award. Paravin Chakra, it is an award. It is India's highest military decoration. It is award for the most conspicuous bravery or same daring or preeminent act of valor. Okay. Conspicuous bravery means what? That soldier who attracting and notice or attention with the help of their bravest story. Okay, and preeminent means superior in the profession. That means they show their braveness and heroism in their professionalism. Okay. Okay, so Paravin Chakra, this is an award. Okay, this award we have to present. Just a second, Mr. Chakra. Yes. So this is the Paravin Chakra award. This award we have to be present and honor to the soldiers, to our soldiers. Soldiers play a very important and vital role in our life because they protect us, okay, and they fight in a boundary to protect us only and our country itself. Okay, so there are the various way of the soldiers. The soldiers on a land, as you can see, land army soldiers are there. Okay, just a second with students. Land army soldiers are there, okay, to show their presence of the enemy, okay, in front of the enemy, and they self-sacrifice their life to protect us, to protect the common people. Okay, there are the land army soldiers also there, and there are the air force is also there. Okay, air force, okay, who's flying in the air, and other soldiers who fight for us by the sea, who fight for us by the sea. Okay, so you can say land base, air base, and the water base, there are the soldiers who protect us. And the soldiers who sacrifices their life and shows the daring, conspicuous and preeminent that soldiers its honor by give them Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, there are so many awards students, but here in this lesson we are talk about the Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, one second. Okay. All right. Now, see here, student. This Paramvir Chakra is a very rare honor. Okay, it's given to the soldier. Very rare honor. So far, it has been awarded only 20 times. How many times? Oh, only 20 times is awarded. How many times? 20 times. And in that, 14 times is award to the. It's how many times? For 21 times. Okay, and in that 14 times award will be declared posthumously. Now, what does this posthumously? Posthumously means published award for bravery after the death. Okay, publish the award for the soldier after their death. That we call the posthumously. Okay, so here, student. This Paramvir Chakra award is declared only 21 times, and in that 14 times the award is declared posthumously. That means the soldier who died after the death of that brave soldier, award is honored, gave to that award to that military. Okay, so here, students, you can see the list of the. Here you can see the list of the soldiers. These are the list of the soldiers. Okay, total 21 soldiers are there, and their photos who get the Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, and we have the one story in our lesson, one soldier bravest story, that we said a flying officer Nirmal Ji. Actually, there is a lots of story behind this, students. A bravest soldier have the bravest story. But in this our lesson, only one soldier story is present over here. Okay, and we will see it later on. Okay, now here I want to show you the different awards also. See, student, there we have a different award. Once again, see, these are the different awards which will honorably give to the soldiers. Okay, for what purpose? For appreciating their sacrifices, for appreciating their work. Okay, because soldiers play a vital role in our day-to-day life. They sacrifices their family, they sacrifices their life, and they very bravely they fight against the enemy and protect the government and protect the country and the country's people. As you can see, there are the lots of award students. Okay, there you can see so many awards are there, students. Okay, but here we will see only about the Paramvir Chakra. Only about to see the Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, how it's made, who it's designed, and in detail information about this Paramvir Chakra. Okay, now students, here you can see. Okay, a respected lady name is written over here. That is the Savitri Bai Khanolkar. Now, who is she, Savitri Bai Khanolkar? Savitri Bai Khanolkar is a lady who designed this Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, who designed this Paramvir Chakra award? The lady name is Savitri Bai Khanolkar. Okay, note, student, she is not an Indian. She is not an Indian woman. Yeah. She is a European lady, but she married with the soldier, and the soldier name is Vikram Khanolkar. Okay, she is married with the army soldier Vikram Khanolkar, and after the marriage, she lived in India, and she is very much fond of Indian cultures, rituals, arts, and traditions. She has spoken the Hindi and Marathi language very well, very nicely she can spoken. And she, Savitri Bai Khanolkar, is designed this Paramvir Chakra award. Okay, she designed this pyramid of Giza. Okay, now let us see the in detail and in Now let us see in detail information about the Paramvir Chakra Award. Okay, which thing is used while make the Paramvir Chakra Award, and which thing is a symbol or the symbol you can see in this award? Okay, just a second. Okay, so we will see the information about the award. Now the award, here you can see, student, this award is made by the bronze metal. Which metal? Bronze. Okay, this is the bronze metal. Here you can see a purple color ribbon saturn. This is the purple color ribbon. Okay, and this is attached by the bronze metal itself. Okay, in this bronze metal, you can see this is a inner circular shape. Here you can observe national emblem and Indra Virgil symbols are there. National emblem and Indra Virgil symbols are there. Okay, now engraved Paramvir Chakra. Now engraved means what? Engraved means text or design in the object. That means we have to write something on the hard object. That means engraved. Okay, that means you have write in somewhere in a hard object. That means a steel, or that means bronze metal, different kinds of metals. And if you want to be write something, so we can say engraved. So engraved, there is a Paramvir Chakra is written over there in between of the lotus. As you can see, student, there is the shape of the lotus also. So it is written over there. So this is designed by the Savitri Khandolkar. This is designed by the Savitri Khandolkar. Okay, and this is the full information that how it was designed. Okay, now here, student, as you can see over there, national emblem. Everyone know about the national emblem. That is a great symbol of our India. That is the national emblem. But what is about the Indravarsh? What is about the Indravarsh? Okay, Indravarsh, it is a matchless and powerful weapon. Okay, so today I want to give you a full information about the Indravarsh. Indravarsh is a weapon. Behind that, there is a sacrificing story is there. So let's see that story. Okay. One second, sir. All right. There is a story. Indravarsh is a matchless weapon and is made by the supreme sacrifices of the sage Dadiji. Sage Dadiji. Now, what is the sage? Sage means a sun. That means a sant person. It is called a Dadiji. And the name of that sant is Dadiji. Okay. Now, why it is called that is done or sacrifices? Behind that is a lots of the story. Now, what's the story? I'll give you information. Indravarsh, or you can say a thunderbolt also. Okay. Indravarsh, or you can say this weapon, thunderbolt. Everyone know about the thunderbolt. Thunderbolt means what? A flash of lightning with a clap of thunder that strikes at something. Okay. That we call the thunderbolt. Indravarsh is supposed to be a matchless weapon. This weapon is invincible. Invincible means what? Impossible to defeat. You cannot be defeat this weapon because it is a very strong weapon. Behind there is a very supreme and sacrificial story of the Sant Dadiji. Now, thousands of years ago, there is a demon. Demon means what? An evil spirit. There is a demon. Demon means what? An evil spirit. One second, student. Demon in an evil spirit. Now, what the evil spirit has done? He had stolen all the water in the world. He had stolen all the water in the world. Okay, and innocent people were suffering and dying without the water. As you know, student, without the water, there is no life. Person, human beings, living things cannot live without the water. Okay, our life, it's become danger without the water. Now the demon, that means an evil spirit, could not defeat by any other ordinary weapon or the ordinary people. They cannot be fight against the demon because he's such a powerful evil spirit. Okay, so what they needed? They needed something extraordinary. Extraordinary weapon was required to defeat the demon. After searching lots of things, the people come to know that the sage Dadiji once had extraordinary powerful. After people know that sage Dadiji bones had extraordinary. Dadiji bones, okay students, remember, his bones was an extra powerful thing. And his bones can defeat only that evil spirit, that means that demon. Okay, but people cannot ask to the live person to give your bone, because if the Dadiji want to give his bone, so first he will have to die. Before that, it could not be happen that he should be give the bone. It is not possible. And people cannot be asked to the Dadiji to give your bone because he's a live person. Is ready to help to the people. He's ready to help to the people. Okay, so when the people get the bones of Sage Dadiji, then they make a weapon. Which weapon? That is Indravarj. They make this weapon, Indravarj weapon, or thunderbolt. With the help of that weapon, they success and they defeat to the demon. That means they defeat to the demon. That means an evil spirit. They can do this work only just because of the sacrifices of Sage Dadiji. Okay, so Indravarj is a symbol, not only the bravest Sage Dadiji, but the sacrifices, supreme sacrifices of Sage Dadiji. So that's the reason the symbol of Indravarj is utilized and embedded in the Paramrit Chakra award. Understood? This symbol, it shows not only the bravest thing, but the sacrifices thing also. And the same thing our soldiers are doing in the boundaries of the country. They sacrifice their life and they show the bravest thing to fight against the enemy. Okay? One second, student. Okay. Now here. Come to the next. See, student, this is a 21 bravest of the brave Paramrit Chakra. This is the list of the bravest soldier who get the Paramrit Chakra award. Okay, there are 21. And in that 14, it is a posthumously, which I already informed you. That means 14th award is announced by the death, after the death of the soldier. Okay, and we have the one story of a great freedom of the great fighter soldier, that is Flying Officer Nirmal Jit Singh second. Flying Officer Nirmal Jit Singh second. So let us see the story. Let us see the story of Flying Officer Nirmal Jit second. Okay. Now, Flying Officer Nirmarjit Singh Sekhon, this is the story which has happened in Srinagar. Okay, so let's see the bravest story of the bravest soldier. On the 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield, okay, this is attacked in an airfield by a six enemy aircraft. Total six enemies aircraft is there who wants to attack on the Srinagar airfield. Now the flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon was on duty and he could not take off immediately. Is not able to take off immediately because the enemies are overhead and they capture to the Nirmaljit officer. Okay, because of cold dust raised by another aircraft, all the enemy's aircraft were overhead. Okay, they were start to firing and attacking the airfield with the bombs. They use the bombs also and firing also. Okay, and they tried to damage the airfield, full of airfield. They want to be damaged and they want to be attacked to the officer Nirmaljit. Okay, but Nirmaljit was a great fighter. He also damaged two of them. He tried to damage one by one aircraft. At last, by the full of struggling by the Nirmaljit Singh, the enemy's aircraft escaped from the sense of water. Finally, he escaped. The airfield and the town of Srinagar were saved. He saved just because of the flying officer Nirmaljit, because he struggled too much and he is attacking towards the enemies and he escaped. But at last, flying officer Sekhon aircraft also crashed and he was killed because he also flying over there, he also attacking and the enemies also attacking towards the aircraft Nirmaljit Singh. So that's the reason his aircraft is also crushed and he was killed. Flying officer Sekhon, Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon, display a great flying skill and determination. He showed unmatched heroism and beyond the call of duty because he done a great job. Salute to the bravest of the brave flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon. Okay, so this is the story of the brave soldier, flying officer Nirmaljit Sekhon and his bravest story. Okay, students, there are the more story like this, the bravest stories, as I shows you so many soldiers names over there who get the Paramvir Chakra, and those get the Paramvir Chakra, behind that there is a bravest story. Okay, and one of the story we will see in today's lesson, right? And if you want to be know the more about the different soldiers, bravest soldiers and their different story, so you can go to the internet and there is the mail ID, website is also present over there, as you can see present over there, that is www.paramvirchakra.com. Okay, and if you go over there and you have to start getting the information about it, so you will get so many different bravest valiant stories. Okay, and it is a real fact stories how they sacrifices their life. They face the dangers to protect the country, to protect our India country. Okay, dear students. Okay, so this is the lesson. So this is the lesson about the Paramvir Chakra Award which honor to our bravest soldier. I hope you understand this lesson. Okay, thank you, student.